So you want to become a JavaScript developer. Here's a list of facts. One, I just dropped the best JavaScript course on the planet. That's it.
Wait.
Hey, what's good? It's me, Paul Logan. Here's a list of facts. One, I'm the fastest YouTuber. That's it.
Who are you?
Let me explain.
Who am I? I'm Rafe Kazi. Done a few things. I was making six figures as a freelance developer at 21 years old, hit $1 million in revenue at 25, traveled the world, taught hundreds of thousands of students to code, and my programming courses are ranking number one on YouTube.
You've seen me do athletic shit before. I had that boxing match with the SoundCloud rapper, which, by the way, was a draw, and I'll whoop his ass later this year. I wrestled an 800-pound Kodiak bear. I was on American Ninja Warrior. But I've never had a chance to test my speed, and let me tell you something. I'm f***ing quick.
Wait, what?
Let's talk results. One, Rob, freelancer, now traveling with his kids. Two, Afreen, saved their company $20,000. Three, Nazar landed a $110,000 contract. Results? Yeah, we got results. Faye Sensor, Top Jizzle, King Batch. Even Logan Paul's brother Jake Paul said he'd put $300,000 on it. Well, guess what, buddy? I know you don't have $300,000 to lose. Jay Swingler, Tanner Fox, Blue Queen Summer Rae, Destroying, Casey Neistat, the CEO of Taco Bell, Drake Bell. Even Chad Ochocinco said he put $300,000 on it.
All right, so we both know coding is hard. I mean, you can see me staring out the window here, scratching my head. But anyways, if you want to make a profit as a JavaScript developer like so many others have, look, I know how to get there, so please give me the privilege to mentor you.
It's time for you to profit with JavaScript.